per hour. Destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 6:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following county, Yuma County, Colorado. A tornado warning remains in effect for northern Dundee County until 6:30 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 5:27 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located 11 miles north of Benkelman, and it was moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. In addition to the tornado, this storm is capable of producing ping pong ball size hail. At 5:30 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, storm chasers reported a rapidly rotating wall cloud. This storm could produce a tornado at any time. Locations impacted include mainly rural areas of central Dundee County. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning remains in effect until 6:30 p.m. Mountain Daylight. The National Weather Service in Goodland has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Hitchcock County, northern Red Willow County, until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar was tracking a confirmed tornado 8 miles near a thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 5 miles northeast of Palisade, or 8 miles south of Hayes Center, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Locations impacted. The tornado warning for north-central Hitchcock County is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has moved out of the warned area.
Yeah, did you see how that mezzo occluded? And now you've got a brand new one here?
Yeah. A severe thunderstorm in the warned area. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. Although not immediately likely, if a tornado is spotted, quickly and moves to a place of safety inside a sturdy structure, such as a basement or small interior room. Severe thunderstorms can be damaging with an excess of 60 miles per hour.
The tornado, right there!
And very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rain, flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county, Hays County, Nebraska. You are listening to NOAA, all hazards radio station of UNG 52, Trenton, Nebraska. Normal programming has been interrupted due to hazardous weather. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging winds of 60 miles per hour or more and destructive hail the size of quarters or larger. Frequently deadly lightning and very heavy rains are also possible. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. If you are outside, move to shelter, preferably inside a strong building. The tornado 9:30 p.m. at 8:48 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar was tracking a confirmed tornado. This dangerous storm was located near the Indola and was moving east at 30 miles per hour. Locations impacted include...
I'm gonna have some new dings in the truck.